What's good? It's Smitty. Welcome back to Smitty Nation. Welcome YouTube. If you're new to my channel, make sure.
Wait. Right before we start the video, I just want to say, y'all, I apologize for being really inconsistent lately. I've just been having a lot going on, you feel me? Just a lot within my heart and just like a lot of things in general. That's no excuse to the upload schedule, though, that I have to make sure, because we got to go crazy to some of you, feel me? It's a lie. Hopefully, I'm going to have a video out today and we can be lit, you feel me, guys? So forgive me for not uploading as much as I want to, but I'm glad I'm uploading video. Like, I'm not trying to. It's just that it's been a little bit difficult, you feel me, y'all? So we're gonna be going crazy, though, you feel me? Always, of course, yes sir. A lot more uploads this month, hopefully. And I'm glad I'm not taking like weeks in advance. Like, I'm glad I'm dropping like videos like day in and day out, even though it's not like every single day, you feel me? But I just wanted to tell you all that. Yeah.
So you join Noti. Coming back. Gang!
Oh, he's trolling
me,
man. Oh my god.
I'm a troll. Yes, sir. If I have a video of me actually trolling, there's one time in the store where I did a quick story real quick. For y'all, I'm gonna put it in the screen probably, but yeah, you'll see.
I'm giving that to you to post on Instagram. And if you don't, I'm going to.
What? But anyways, though, make sure to follow my socials down below in the description. Giannis, yeah, you know what I mean? Because they can be there. I have Instagram right there. I got TikTok right there. I got SoundCloud right there. And I got Snapchat right there. So y'all gotta go and follow them. You feel me? So today we have another request for a video. So thank you, Juan Vargas, for requesting today's video. Of course, once again, as you see on the screen, we are reacting to a Nick Natoli, I Wonder, official music video. I got nothing more to say, so let's get into it. Yurt! I like that. Oh my gosh, that's hard, bro. That's hard. You can't tell me it's not hard, but that's hard. Sheesh, bro. He's like shouting out all the people who like died and everything, who got shot. I like this commemoration, man. This is a very heartfelt message. I feel like it's gonna get me a little bit emotional. Just like last video, it was mama, it was about his mom, and she cared for him and everything. And now this is like, I wonder what would have happened if like the greats lived on and died of like natural causes probably, and not like anything else crazy. Because bro, this is gonna make me cry. This is sad, dude. I can't, man. I wonder when Houston sent one last tune. I wonder why the greatest artists always die too soon. I wonder if Kurt caught one in the head, because Courtney Love was just too much. He'd rather end it instead. I wonder why we never value their worth. I wonder why Mike Jack had blood on his shirt. I wonder why Kanye minister in my church. I wonder why 27 is the mark of a curse. I wonder why. Don't stop giving, don't stop giving. This music video is really cool. Colors and just brightness, that's really nice. 27 Club, bro, don't do that. Don't sell your soul, man. I'm just letting you guys know that right now. I don't condone that to the fullest or anything, bro. I de-condone that, if that's even a word. I'm making that a word now. But, dude, that is really sad. Oh, man. He said, like, separating angels from wings in one of them. turning them to the devil, like devil star or something. Bro, this is, man. This is my favorite chorus, definitely. It sounds really good. This is up there. Yes, sir. Man, what? He said, I'm not gonna repeat that because I can't say that. But oh my gosh, bro. What? This man, bro, I don't even know sometimes. You talking about Hugh Hefner and Elvis Presley playing chess with the devil? What kind of sick joke is this, bro? I don't even know. Oh my, I can't. I wonder if we're really gonna see our own Armageddon. I wonder what really happened in New York 9/11. 3,000 that was lost, but the whole world was affected. I wonder if as a people we could just stop this regression. I wonder if instead of guns we could shoot love and affection. I wonder if the song will ever reach someone and affect them. I wonder. Woo. That chorus is the best chorus out of all the songs that I've ever heard. That's nice. That sounds really good. I like the auto-tune. It sounds perfect. Bruh, he's trying to express a really deep message so we can really feel it, like, in our hearts, guys. Personally, for me, bro, I feel that, like, heavy. That hurts, bro. Like, just hear, not his words, obviously, but, like, it's hard. It's sad. And it's, like, I can relate to how he feels, bro, with, like, all this stuff happening. Because, bro, I hate when, like, a rapper dies or whatever. And, like, I feel like a lot of people have been dying recently. And it's been for unnecessary causes. And it's just, like, it's really sad, you know. And my heart goes out to all the people who I say RIP to. But it's just, like, it's difficult times we live in, man. If you feel me, like, I got no more to say about that. It's just really sad. It really is, though. Like, for real. Y'all know. I like that. That's hard, bro. That's kind of creepy, but okay. I do not like that part at all. Alright, guys. That was Nick Natoli, I Wonder, official music video. I don't know what to say, man. That was really heartbreaking and emotional, bro. I honestly just, like, I feel sad now for them. Like, it didn't make me sad, but it made me feel for them, bro. Because, like, hey, he was speaking to the people who wanted to hear the message. And I heard the message, man. I felt that for real, man. Like, it was just sad, but I don't want to see people die, man. It's just a sad day we live in now. I just feel like, it's difficult. We got to be careful with everything we do. Nothing's safe no more. We can't go out. We can't be ourselves. We got to be ourselves, but you feel me? We can't. Certain countries you live in, bro, like, for certain people, I feel for them. They can't express who they truly are, and they got to live a fake lie, and they just can't do what they want. But it's just sad. Bro, great message. He talked about the people, past people who died, shouted out some legends, and rhymed with some really good lyrics, and the chorus was probably my favorite part, to be honest with you. It was really hard. The whole song was really good. I enjoyed it a lot. Music video creeped me out a little bit, but it's all good. Oh man, that's crazy. But thank you guys for watching. If you made this far, and in the comments below, do you condone like, condone, but like, put the D in front of it. You feel me? Like, hey, we're making that thing. I don't know if anybody said it before, but I know it's not a word, but watch that being angle 6 in the next 2 years. But, so, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and come join. Make sure to go follow my Instagram, TikTok, SoundCloud, stomach on flat, flat. Comment more reactions to this video you want me to do for real, guys. Like, I really appreciate it. I need it all right now. Last year I had drama, girl, not right now. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'm gonna see y'all. You the only one I know can fit it all in the. I always wonder if you ask yourself. Peace.